Tonight, Omaha police, they're investigating after a man claims he was shot at Benson Park. Police say they spoke with the 19-year-old at the hospital early this morning. He is expected to be okay. Officers went to the area but say they didn't find a scene. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers.